Long night.
Couldn't sleep very much. Kept thinking about Lisa. Everything she did. What I ended up doing to her. She's in that coma because of me.
Lisa was on a rampage, Patrick. Someone had to stop her. Yeah, she was waving around a syringe full of drain cleaner. You stabbing her was an accident.
Hey, got your message. You wanted to see us?
Yeah,
Hey, guys.
Hey.
I'm sorry if I'm interrupting.
It's okay. It's no problem. I thought you were over here. Didn't you have a shift this morning?
Well, that's what I wanted to talk to you about. I have decided to take some time off. I put in a request and it's already been approved. I just wanted to give you an explanation.
Well, if anyone deserves a break, it's you. Maybe some time off is what you need.
Did you decide to go to Sarah's? Because if you did, I can watch the house.
No, thank you, though. I'm sticking around. I have some things I need to work out with Lucky.
With Lucky? What does that mean?
I had another paternity test done on Aiden a few months ago. I was suspicious of Helena, among other things, and it turns out my instincts are right. Lucky is Aiden's father.
And you've been keeping this a secret for months on top of everything else that's been going on?
Well, not intentionally. I was just trying to find the right time to tell Lucky and Nicholas, but things just kept getting more and more complicated.
So how's Lucky? Or how's Nicholas?
Nicholas is having a hard time, but Lucky has been amazing, all things considered.
It's always what you wanted. Lucky being Aiden's father.
Hey,
I really appreciate how supportive you guys have been with my sister. Thanks again. It's been one thing after the other with her.
We love Elizabeth, so let us know if there's anything we can do.
Yeah, I'm sure Lucky will step up. He'll do everything he can to make sure it's a smooth transition.
I hope so. I'm still kind of worried about Nicholas, to be honest.
Yeah.
Well, if you need to go deal with that, I mean, we can come back later.
No, it's okay. This is important. You two are the most qualified people I've got to handle this.
What is it?
This is everything we've got on Siobhan McKenna's surgery, during which she experienced a potentially fatal drop in blood pressure. The timing of the drop was inconsistent with the progression of the surgery, so hospital policy demands that we find out if there was human error involved. I'd like you two to head up the investigation.
Well, I'm on it, but it was Matt's surgery. I don't want to speak for you.
No, I know it's Matt's surgery, but he's a good doctor. And I'm a good enough doctor to be impartial. And I'm curious to see what happened.
Well, I appreciate you two taking care of this.
No problem. So I guess we should get started. We'll let you know when we've gone over everything.
All right. Thanks again.
Hey. Oh. Okay, looks like your boss is having a bad day, huh? I can come back later.
No, you know what? No, it's okay. I'm always happy to see you. I'm just less of a boss right now and more of a concerned brother. And I'm scared. My little sister made a huge mistake.